Such pain as this shouldn't have to be experienced. I'm still reeling from the loss, still a little bit delirious.